share the process of what's going on. We got the liner out. We're putting new wall foam in on the whole wall for padding. New gaskets, set screws, so when we put the face plates back on. And then we touched up a couple spots on the floor here, one in the center. We just got to finish wall foaming the wall. We got new gaskets for the return fittings. So we just got to touch up the floor, clean it out, clean these steps, and we're ready for liner.